first two chapters that I read, I think Fuzz really likes money and wants to buy everything he can, like toy stores and in the bathroom. How much would it cost to buy New York? So I think he like really wants to get a lot of money to buy New York. I think his whole family's kind of getting a bit annoyed because his wife is being really big, and his mom especially, because when they went to the shoe store, he like ran around crazy because he didn't get the shoes he wanted. I agree with Aaron, and like the first two chapters, I think he was like pretty mischief about money, and then he's like, money, and then like he asked if he could buy New York and everything, and then I think he wasn't the smartest when he was five, because he asked how much New York would cost, and
it's too
everybody knows that New York is pretty much impossible to buy.
I agree with you guys, because when Fudge's dad asked, can you please pass the salt, Jacob, he was like, how much will you give me? And then he was like, I just asked you for a favor. And then Fudge was like, how much will you give me? And also, because when they were in the elevator, Fudge asked Sheila, how much money do you have? And then Sheila was like, you are so rude.
Yeah, I
agree.
Because like, he sings the money song before he comes to the bed. He just goes like, money.
There's actually a song called Money for Money.
And also, everyone, I think, is annoyed by Fudge because he asks, how much money do you have? How much will you give me for doing this? And yeah, everyone's kind of annoyed.
I think if he runs into a person, like a poor person on the street, and asks them how much money you have, that's a
very bad idea.
I agree with Sean, because like in page of 15, elevator, Fudge asked his sister, how much money do you have?
Sheila.
Sheila. And then she said that. Page 15, they're at the shoe store.
Yeah. And also he obsesses with money because he said, hey Sheila, did you know how much the dude really paid for New York City? Because he's always talked about money.
And then he made Fudge Book.
Yeah, Fudge Book.
He kept making Fudge Book. And then after he got like about $1 million, he wanted to buy New York City. But I think a prediction is like, I don't think he'll be able to buy the Fudge Book because it's like money is fake.
And you try to buy his shoe with the Fudge Book.
Yeah.
And the lady was like, I don't think fake money, but it's fine.
Oh, and also, because he said, sharing is good except for money. I'll never share my money. My money is all mine. I love money. Okay, I think we're done.